Captain's log, Stardate. You know what? Screw it. I just want to warn you that you will once again see something that is very, very.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. That was stupid. Ha, the glorious world of memedom. Who doesn't like some good old fashioned juicy juiciest of juice memes? And one of the biggest types of memes out there that has come from an animated thing is Shrekky Boy! Don't get Shrek. So, there was a time where people took Shrek seriously as a legitimate good movie franchise. But then after his career movie, Shrek just fell apart, man. He just got destroyed. But and he got resurrected by the glorious thing of memedom. And today, I need to answer the question. What the frick happened to Shrek? So today, we're going to look on how Shrek became a movie star to an internet star being the king of memes. Not PewDiePie. PewDiePie's the destroyer of memes. Shrek is the king of memes. Alright, let's do this!
Space. The final. What's going on? Why is there a weird remix going on here? I wanna know. Days to go where one man never gone, or a screw it. Soon it'll all be over.
In the year 1990, a man named William Steig released a book that he wrote named Shrek. When the book was released, a producer named John Williams noticed it and wanted to make it a movie. Wait, no, not that John Williams! This John Williams! Gah! Freaking idiots! The film was the first animated movie to be produced at the newly formed DreamWorks SKG. And they managed to get Chris Farley to play the voice of Shrek. But the bad thing is, he died before he got to record all the lines, so they replaced him with Mike Myers. Oh dear God, get that nightmare cat creature off of the screen! Thank God! I just had a Vietnam flashback! Anyway, when the film was released in 2001, people went crazy. Everyone loved it. And they thought it was hilarious on how it satirized Disney in every single place. It was pretty much just a big middle finger to the Mouse House. Probably due to the fact that the guy who runs DreamWorks' animation department also used to be the chairman at Walt Disney Studios. And people thought the same with the second one. They thought that it was even better!
No, I love you. I love you! I love you! You're a good move. I said, you You want me to use them?
Stop! You didn't see anything. I was just wiping off dust of the DVD. That's totally what I was doing. Wiping off dust, just wiping it off. I haven't watched the movie in a while, so just wiping off the dust. I wasn't doing anything weird. I promise. I'm normal.
When the third film was released, however, yeah, critics and audiences thought it sucked. They thought that, like, the fairy tale spoofs were getting old, and maybe just the series was running out of steam. They were saying that it was pretty much like how Transformers or Alvin the Chipmunks or Pirates of the Caribbean. The movies that get worse and worse with each installment and they just won't stop making them. It seemed to be like that for a while. And so, DreamWorks released the fourth Shrek movie, which they were going to release a fifth Shrek one as well. But, because of the negative reception that Shrek the Third got, they just decided to make the fourth one the final Shrek film. So they called it Shrek Forever After, with an alternate title being The Final Chapter, and the promos pushing it that this is the last movie. Oh, and also it had like a little montage in the end credits showing clips from all the movies, so yeah. Critics and audiences thought that it was a bit better than last time, but it still wasn't any good. After Shrek Forever After, the only thing that DreamWorks should really do with the Shrek franchise is for smaller projects like shorts and theme park rides, and focusing more on Puss in Boots by giving him his own movie and Netflix show. So now let's begin the story of Shrek's online popularity. The earliest sources of Shrek becoming this meme thing was in early 2010 when someone on DeviantArt released a comic of Shrek hooking up with Shadow the Hedgehog. Why Shadow the Hedgehog? Sometimes I wished I've never heard of the internet. But hey, after this, Shrek just blew up a few years later. I believe that mainly has to do with a little poem turned YouTube video called Shrek is Love, Shrek is Life, about a 9-year-old boy who worships Shrek like a religious figure. And Shrek comes into his house one night and basically fills up the kid's butthole with his onion stick. Yeah. Now, these new Shrek memes most likely have to do with people just, you know, paying tribute to the original Shrek movies and how they loved them when they were kids or younger or whatnot. And yeah, it's understandable. Or they just think it's funny and they just want to screw around. And to be clear, DreamWorks have done other projects with Shrek after this whole internet dominance, but they have been smaller. And one of the big things about this whole Shrek meme is with the opening song for the first movie, All-Star. I mean, so many freaking All-Star memes, man. So many. Wow.
And that, my friend, is the story on how Shrek became a movie star to an internet phenomenon. Now, if you excuse me, I am going to go pay tribute to the greatest thing that has ever happened to the internet. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kinda dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming, but they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules, gotta hit the ground running. Did it make sense not to live for fun? Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the meteor man makes it differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. The world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold.
Go for the mold. Go for the mold.
Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold, only shooting stars. Somebody once asked, could I spare some change for gas? I need to get myself away from the space. I said, yep, what a concept. I could use a little fuel myself, and we could all use a little change. Well, the years start coming, but they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules, gonna hit the ground running. Didn't make sense, not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine and you'll glow. Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold, only shooting stars break the mold. And all that glitters is gold, only shooting stars break the mold.